Hey everyone, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. On this video, we're going to be doing the assignment Making an Impression, which we can pick up right here in EOS. And you know what? Before I do that, let's go ahead and spend some skill points. It's been a while. So I got 27 skill points to spend. And Drax got 13, so let's auto-level him. Liam's probably got the same. Yep. Okay, so for me... Let's see, I've got 50 points in biotics, 43 in combat. So what did I need for my profile again? I need 50 in each. Okay, well, then it's going into combat. And there's nothing good. I guess I'll just boost my sniper rifles. We'll get 8% sniper rifle accuracy, and 9% sniper rifle headshot slash weak point bonus. And we can reduce the sniper rifle weight by 25%, or we can get 15% sniper rifle spare ammo. Let's go with the weight, since it's sort of just a secondary weapon. Spare ammo is probably not going to help. Okay, so that's 52 points. That'll work for rank 4 Vanguard. And then let's see. For rank 5, I need 78. So I guess that's going into biotics. I haven't been putting anything into barrier, and I really should have. So, this is 10% max shields. Let's get that. 10% health and shield regeneration delay reduction. Sure. 10% shield regeneration, sure. And, let's see, let's get one more. We can get 10% max shields, or 10% health and shield regeneration delay reduction, and plus 10% shield regeneration. Let's go with the max shields. And then I also want to make my charge better. So rank 5, we can improve weapon and melee damage for 3 seconds after charging. Gun damage by 15%, melee damage by 30%. Or we can increase all our powers for 5 seconds after charging. 25% more power damage, 25% power force bonus. Let's go with the melee and gun bonus. I think that'll serve me better. I usually charge and then melee, so 30% more melee. Sounds pretty awesome. Okay, I think we're good on my skills, and we got Adept Profile Rank 3. Okay, let's go get that assignment. And it's right in this building.
Spider, just who I was looking for. There, did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
What kind of something?
An earthquake something, or a volcano something?
I'm guessing a remnant something? That might help us. EOS has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
Survey hammers?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground. The hammers give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
I'll handle it.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
Goodbye.
I've gotta go.
Keep up the good work.
Okay, we got our assignment. Making an impression. EOS is experiencing seismic activity. Altering the tremors with a survey hammer might allow better irrigation for Prodromos. So we need to place the first seismic hammer. And before we do that, I'm going to change my team as well. I've been rolling with Drak and Liam for a while. Drak's been on the team for a long time. And honestly, he's good, but he's not that great. I'm actually kind of liking Liam better. So I think I'll keep Liam for now, and we'll try somebody else. So let's see. Who haven't I used much? I don't think I've taken Korra at all. Vetra, I took a little bit, not too much. PB, same deal. So yeah, let's go with Korra. I don't think she's had any action. I Okay, and then I need to make sure I have skills for her, because she's probably got none. You have 48, so auto-level her up. And let's take a look at what she's got. She's got Charge, Nova. She has Shield Boost. Cora uses her Omni-Tool to reinforce the shields of nearby allies. Oh, interesting. Providing a large initial boost, followed by several seconds of ongoing shield regeneration. Well, that could be perfect to go with me. Asari Commando gives her a bunch of stuff. Shotgun damage, power restoration and defense. Bunch of goodies. Improves Korra's offensive capabilities by honing her Asari Commando training. Or Commando training. And then defensive training. Korra's military training and suit systems help her stay alive in dangerous situations. So it looks like she's got some decent survivability too. Alright, hopefully she'll fit in well. So, we're off to the first hammer spot. And in order to get there, we need to go through the backside of Eos. Through that canyon we went through before. So this one right over here.
The sky is beautiful in its own way.
In its own way? Looks fantastic. What are you talking about? Maybe that was meant to play when it was all crappy. Okay, so we're just following this path around. It'll eventually lead us to our first hammer site. I can show you on the map. It's right there. So just follow the trail. It'll lead you right there.
Were these shards of something bigger?
This hill's a bit steep. Let's go into six wheel drive and boost up it. And alright, so there's our first hammer spot.
Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something.
Get ready for enemies right here. If you got Singularity, throw it in there, catch everything. Nova. And mop it up. Trying to get some air kills. Let's see if I can get one right here. There we go.
That'll keep you on your toes.
That's a big tremor for a couple of rounds. Let's place the next hammer.
Okay, first hammer spot is completed. Let's go to number two. And kind of the same deal, I'm just gonna follow this trail all the way to the next one. Although that goes that way, I think. I need this trail, so I guess it splits. I wanna take the left path.
I detect a Capcom ahead.
We've got targets!
Soared through the plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be.
Might be why the vault was having trouble connecting.
We have these dudes just showing up in the middle of the
nice work.
Spot here. That's weird, it's just two chosen. Alright, whatever. If they wanna come and die, that's fine with me. I guess we'll get back in the Nomad. It's not that far, but I'm lazy.
Who are they? Colonial Affairs didn't list anyone out here.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the Sovereign Nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, We're free citizens.
You're not citizens of much.
We get orbital views of Eos. That direction looks like a few hundred clicks of nothing.
I should get you a passport for our capital. Maybe when the showers work again. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We track the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
That seems fair, or the environment doesn't. The environment doesn't.
Mining natural gas will damage Eos's atmosphere, just as it recovers.
In what, a few hundred years? We need that water now, and the initiative needs trade. Look, I can't argue with your guns. Just remember, there's a lot of citizens downstream.
The Nexus.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
Advent.
You're part of an independent nation. What's it like?
Advent? It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
Advent's intentions.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
Remnant encounters.
Do you have trouble with Remnant back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
Goodbye.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Okay, so despite telling him I was gonna take the water, you still get the option. So you can place the second hammer to drill for water, or you can place the second hammer to drill for natural gas. And that just seems like a bad deal for me. My people need the water. I'm gonna get the water. Besides, I fixed the entire planet for them. So I already did them a massive favor. I don't need to be doing them anymore if they're not gonna be part of my team.
Trigger discipline, Costa.
Stop riding me, Harper.
The flow's moved, but we can tap the underground rivers from here.
If you think Advent will be okay, go for it.
The gas deposit's at the other site. That would help Advent, but we can't do both.
Okay, so let me make sure I got the right spot. Pretty sure I do. Yes, place the second hammer to drill for water. Right over there is the gas spot. So we're going for the water.
All right, second hammer, here we go.
We're gonna have more enemies coming right there.
More remnants!
And same deal as last time.
Tremors aren't the hammers or the remnant. What is that?
Pathfinder, the underground water flow has moved, but not sufficiently.
Plot a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
Ow, what the heck was that?
We've got targets!
Who's hitting me? Ah, you. Not so much for you. Is there another? What is going on? Well, whatever. So, last hammer site is up that hill.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Alright, EO's viability 94%. Almost there.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Okay, and we got a new terminal message. Shielding protocol update applied. Adaptive Suppression Protocol. Record unlocked. Authority Specialist Karen Miura. Reason, get your wounded ego out of the Pathfinder's way. Expanding data collation to initiative archive. Known, archived Site 1 log begins. Site 1, come on, we need your nav, say again. Field, headed for the Golden Wastes. But shielding failed in minutes. Then the tires started to cook. Tell the folks in R&D they have to go back to the drawing board for the Nomad. Site 1, we'll come get you. Not in time. Just make sure they get the data. Wow, the polymer on the windshield is boiling. Don't see that, Every. Site 1, God fucking damn it. This planet. Cut the feed. Archived log ends. Integrating data. Extrapolating new shielding parameters. Forward station efficiency improved 23.4%. Additional sensors deployed. More data needed. Additional forward station coordination required. Ongoing. Alright, and everything else is good, so let's go place the final hammer.
Last hammer. This should finish the job. Everyone ready?
It's another architect. Let's get to work. He's doing his big blasty already. So try to get this leg down as quick as possible, because if you can manage it, you don't have to deal with reinforcements. Not that the reinforcements are a big deal, they're just kind of annoying. Fortunately, I was too slow. Well, while he's doing that, I can get some ammo. So, the reinforcements are pretty weak. Just nullifiers, no big deal. Mostly just melee them down to conserve ammo. I think Korra's shield thing is on me, that's pretty nice.
There, on his leg.
Oh, watch out for the gun. That's his most dangerous thing.
Head's open. There's our chance.
Okay, going for the head. And we got nades. Let's go over here. Big blasty. Get out of that. Oh, gun. Oh, it hurts. We got nades again. We heard it. Let's get some more ammo. I know there's some around here.
New remnant.
Well, we got reinforcements again. Biotic combo. Let's get another biotic combo. Okay, leg is exposed. Oh crap, I didn't see those nades. That could have been bad. Gun. Yeah, these architects are mostly just about watching out for that gun and not doing anything overly stupid. So cool looking. All right, we're moving and we've got assemblers coming in. Feel like that melee bonus is pretty big. Alright, where did the architect go? There he is. You're not getting away. Okay, he should land somewhere over here. I think he's doing it right now. I'm stuck. Come on, Ryder. There we go. Okay, what leg are we going for? I guess we can go for this one over here.
Go for its legs.
So far, he's just giving me free shots at it, but there we go. Knew it wouldn't last forever. Need to get a little bit closer. There we go, got it.
Head's open. Now's our chance.
What's going on? I don't know what that was all about. Man, I feel like I'm barely scratching him. Normally do more damage than this. This feels weak. Huh. I swear I normally do more than this. Okay, anyways, let's get some ammo. That's health. Ammo's over here.
New remnant.
And reinforcements somewhere. Oh, trying to use singularity. It's singularity, and it was down. I'm like, what the heck is going on? Okay, here we go. Now it's back. You gotta watch out, because I think if you kill these guys slow, the architect actually becomes active again.
Get the armor, target the legs.
Not close enough. How about here? That'll work. Is he even attacking me? Oh, there we go. Leg is down. Oh, he's moving again. Well, let's get ammo while we can. Got some back here. And is that a new enemy? Or is that just him? I think it was just him. Okay, I don't think he's gonna go too far. He should land around here. Yeah, here he comes. Okay, where's that last leg? Oh, right here, perfect. Hurry up, get that damage in. Once again, he's not really doing much. I think I broke him somehow.
Go for the head.
Okay, it's head time. Yeah, he's like broken or something. He's not doing his grenades, he's not doing his machine gun. He's just kind of stuck. I'm almost out of ammo. Needs ammo over here.
Remnant reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Oh noes. Uh-oh. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, back off. Apparently we can't melee them both when they're right next to each other. So we'll shoot them. Alright, well this one's by himself now. Or is he? No, they're right next to each other. But one's dead.
Go for the legs.
There's that machine gun. Trying to lull me into a false sense of security, that's what it was. It's like, we'll not use it for a while so you get used to not having to dodge it. Okay, watch out for the big boom. Another big boom. We'll go right here, I suppose. Not the best spot. Oh, never mind. He said no to that spot as well. Wow, gonna get more reinforcements.
Made some friends.
I decided to play it safe there. Did not feel like dying, because I don't like to die in general, but it's even worse on these architects, because you gotta restart, and it takes forever to get their health down. So restarting is not cool. Don't recommend it. Those are being a pain. There we go. Okay, leg. Should be able to finish it here. Oh, nades. Almost didn't see those. Leg is down.
Almost there.
Just the head left. Got nades coming in. Oh, right on top of my face. Oh, barely able to move. Uh-oh. Gun. Woo, that was close. That might have killed me too. That thing does so much damage so quick. Oh crap! Those nades hit me. Okay, hide from the gun. Let's be a little safe for a moment here. He keeps making me move. Now we got nades coming. Alright, we need a new spot. This side sucks. But I can't really get one. Okay, well, we're safe from the gun right here and dead.
Run an interface.
I'm on it.
Ryder, it's Haley at the outpost. It's got a massive spike on the seismic readings. The architect.
Yeah, it followed the hammers.
Great work, Ryder. The outpost's safe, and that architect should give us just what we need.
And that architect is out of here, and this time I'm gonna make sure I loot the container. So you can see you get all kinds of stuff. And a fusion mod, which are apparently like the super awesome mods, although that one seems kinda crappy. So I don't know. We also are supposed to get a remnant data core. It's not listed, but it should pop up once I take all. And it did. So you can see I've got 4 of 9 now. And my EOS viability went up by 10%, so it's at 100% now. We've got 3 of the 5 planets maxed out on viability, although we still got quite a bit left to do on EOS. So they let you max it early. You don't have to do absolutely everything for 100% viability, but you know I will. I've got to. Anyways, another architect is defeated, so we are all done here, I believe. Let me just make sure that assignment still isn't lingering. Nope. So that assignment is done. So we're done. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.